I started cycling when I was 12. There was a small cycling club where I lived in Capricorn. And they allowed me to join the first year. And the time was really difficult with all the equipment. I had to wait like 3 weeks to get a bike. And eventually I got the bike and I started training. And since then I just kept on riding. My mom has always been supportive because I've got a running background. I used to do a lot of athletics when I was young. And my mom was always there for me, you know. And where I'm from, it's not easy to start cycling, like a sport like cycling, because it's known as a very dangerous sport, you know. And my mom was really supportive. She allowed me. And then a friend of mine joined as well, but then her parents wouldn't let her join because it was too dangerous out there to ride a bicycle. So for the last 2 years, actually 3 years, I've been riding for the Die Data feeder team, also known as the Conti team. The first year it was still based in South Africa when it was still MTN. And the last 2 years we've been based in Luka and been getting some good experience in racing in European circuit, and I really enjoyed it. And I managed to pick up a couple of few results last year that really helped me to make the jump into our World Tour team, which is something I've always wanted. Actually just look forward to learning as much as possible and try to get more good results. For me, this year is more like a building year, so I'll be doing a lot of classics and 1 week tours to sort of use that as a build up for maybe the 2019 Tour de France. And the build up obviously is to do the Olympics in 2020. So we've got a nice plan we've got, so hopefully everything goes according to plan. And for me, if there would be any one race I'd love to win, it'd probably be Amstel Gold or maybe Liège. I've always watched it on TV and sort of think those races would really suit me. So it'd really be nice to go out there and see what I can do one day.